These guys sent me these outdoor torch canisters for an unboxing review. Let's check it out. Here's everything that came in the box. These things are all metal. Came with the wicks. Now we'll fill it up with some fluid here. Some oil. See, they hold up pretty good in the wind too, just like a tiki torch. Okay, now when you want to extinguish it, you just put the cap on. That, and it's out. Ready to go again. Okay, same thing with this one.